Annyeonghaseyo. Hi, I'm Dave.
And Chloe입니다.
We're two traveling international couples. Chloe's Korean, I'm Chinese American. Right now we are in Germany, but we have been to Sweden, Spain.
스페인 이야기를 해드릴게요. 스페인은 정말 슬픔과 기쁨과 그다음에 걱정과 평생 잊지 못할 추억을 만들어준 나라입니다.
We've gone through a lot in our travel in Spain.
저희가 발렌시아를 갔어요. 발렌시아를 갔는데 좋았지.
We went to Valencia because it was right next to Bulno, and there's the famous tomato festival called La Tomatina. That happens once a year, where 30,000 people will have a giant tomato food fight using about like 150 tons of tomato. And that is literally why we went to Valencia. No other reason, was just so that we can go to participate in this tomato festival.
우리 친구가
Yeah, you don't look ridiculous then.
스페인 여행 토마토 축제를 같이 가지 않을래라고 우리 유럽에 있으니까 스페인 가도 재밌겠다. 라토마티나 축제에 대해서 이제 새로운 경험 한번 해보자라고 생각을 했기 때문에.
I think it was just like a month before the festival that we were like, okay, let's go. All the normal tickets were all sold out. Once those are sold out, you have to buy packages. That's how they, I think that's how they make money. So we got a bus party and participation ticket. It was roughly 35 euros, give or take. And apparently, if you're super last minute, we saw ticket booths, but we don't know exactly if you can just like show up and just buy your ticket in. Because you get a bracelet. There's guards that will let you in the area. So if you don't have that bracelet, you can't get in. But you can just party outside, because there's a big party happening outside the designated area where you do all the food fighting.
우리가 검색해보니까 옷이 염색이 되면 버려야 되는 경우가 있어요. 옷을 준비한 옷들은 저희가 좀 아끼는 옷? 그래서 그냥 옷 저렴한 옷을 사러 갔어요. 아. 물안경 미리 준비하세요. 준비하시면 더 저렴하게 더 좋은 물안경을 찾을 수 있습니다. 축제를 즐기면서 영상도 찍고 싶었기 때문에 핸드폰은 챙겨가자라고 생각을 해서 방수 케이스만 준비해봤어요. 저렴한 거를 샀답니다. 이게 큰 문제가 될 줄 몰랐어.
Don't bring anything important, like wallets, passports. Just bring all your necessities, a little bit of cash with you, as much as you want to spend or willing to lose if you lose it. But there is a locker, so there are places you can store your extra belongings so that you have clothes to change afterwards. We got the bus package and we departed at 7 in the morning. And it's not that far, it's only like 45 minutes roughly from Valencia. A lot of people are there. Well, obviously, it's like 30,000 people show up to this thing. This is a really good tip. When you first arrive and there's like all the people crowded, there's bathrooms, and you want to use the bathroom before the party starts. Don't use the ones right in the front. Just walk a bit to the festival area, because there's less people there. There's better bathrooms, less people. We were there pretty early, so it's beer time.
그때 너무 행복했습니다. 좋았지.
It gets hot in the summer in Spain, so the beer really like cools you down too. So there's like this, it's called like Plaza de Pueblo. This really long street that's in the center of town where they block off for the tomato festival. There's like a bunch of different ways to get in, but they're all guarded by like local police and security people that are making sure that you have your wristband. And they'll do some checks. You can't bring a big camera unless you have a press badge. You can bring small like recording devices, so your phones. You can bring GoPros, we saw a lot of GoPros. And some of them even had like the selfie stick, the extension selfie stick, so I guess that was okay. This is weird. You're allowed to bring in water, but you have to take off the cap. I don't know why.
Oh, I know. 뚜껑으로 사람 던질까 봐. 그거 이유가 그거라고
Maybe.
들었거든요. 토마토. 던질 때 같이 해서 던지고 그거 때문에라고 들었는데 확실하나?
There are a few bars inside the designated area where they'll sell drinks, so you can be drinking in there for an hour, 2 hours before the party starts. The energy is so high. It's literally a small town, so there are people living along the streets, and it's covered with all these plastic tarps to protect their houses. And they're there to watch the show, but also a lot of them will just throw water on you.
물 마셔도 솔직하게 기분이 안 나빠요. 아, 파티 시작이구나. 너무 재밌어. 근데 진짜 지나가다가 깜짝 물이 떨어져서 재밌었어요.
And then there's this weird tradition, a giant wooden pole in the middle of the festival. The rule is whoever can climb up the pole and grab the ham, then the party will officially start. They grease it. You can see the grease all over that pole, and people attempt this for hours. It's a really small area where almost 30,000 people are crammed in. So if you go in with a group of friends, you need to walk together with your arms locked. You lose them so fast.
어디 갔어? 어디 친구 어디 갔어? 진짜 설레고 신나고 내가 이 축제에 오다니 꿈만 같고 좋았지.
She looked so excited. But then yeah, you hear this loud boom. How do you start this festival? Where's the tomatoes at? And then eventually
it's happening, honey.
Chloe went crazy. I have no idea.
헬스는 없던데 내가 스트레스 다 풀리는 느낌 있잖아. 속이 뻥 뚫핀다라고. 너무 행복했습니다.
Some of them were soft, but some of them were hard. Like I got hit.
내 눈.
Oh my god.
그래서 물안경을 써야 되는 거예요.
They protect your eyes, but they get covered in tomatoes so fast.
나도 잘 안 보여서 한 번씩 이렇게 데이비 씨 어디 갔지?
The goggles are useless now.
나 조금만 또 먹었어.
나도 조금 맛을 봤지.
Yeah.
제일 처음엔 좀 깨끗했는데 점점 즙이 되는 거 같아요. 근데 집이 깨끗한 집이 아니고 색깔이 점점 꾸준물이 됐어.
Yeah, and I'm spitting.
재밌는데?
A little gross halfway through. Actually, a lot gross halfway through. 시작할 때 너무 재밌는데 무슨 일했어, 여보?
이게 기쁘고 신나고의 반전, 슬프고 짜증나고.
아, 내 핸드폰 이런 떨어져요.
누군가 제 핸드폰 끊어갔습니다. 내 아이폰. 핸드폰 얼마나 아꼈는지 알지? 맞으면 저도 던져야 되는데 던지지도 못하고 계속 맞기만 하고 핸드폰을 찾았잖아. 맞고 핸드폰 찾고.
We did learn about that later at the police station that those kind of thefts happen during these festivals. The phones are around our necks, but in that chaos, it is something that's possible where someone can just go like this and walk away. The guy could have been or the girl could have been like just two persons away and we have no idea. A lot of people lose their stuff. I found a car key.
I found someone's car keys.
People lost their passports, their wallets. I'm like, why are you bringing this with you into the festival, like into this chaos? Like, that would be so scary. If we brought our passports and we lost it, we would be stuck in Spain still. So around this point, my phone battery dies. So we have very little footage after this point. I have a little bit from our friend Ted. He had a little bit of battery left on his phone, but he was also conserving battery because we needed his phone to figure out how to get home. We were at the police station. I think it was like 3-4 hours.
너무 느리더라. 우리 한국에 진짜 배워야 돼. 빨리. 거기서도 잃어버린 물건을 담아놓은 박스가 있는데 그거를 또 찾아준 사람이 있다는 거잖아. 좋으신 분들도 있어요. 이렇게 찾아주시는 분, 이렇게 가져가시는 분들도 있어서 좋은 사람, 나쁜 사람 다 있는 것 같아.
We filed a report. We haven't been contacted, so I think her phone's gone forever. The way they clean the town after the festival is the firefighters of the town will come out and hose everything down into the pipes. I was walking by, and one of the firefighters started turning on the hose, but he was distracted talking to someone, so his hose was just up. I ran in there, and I just twirled around in it. But other people, once they started spraying, they were like asking him, hey, can you spray me too? And he just like, no, I'm cleaning the town now.
이렇게 이렇게. 나는 여러 번 여기서 씻고 저기서서 씻고 yeah. 창문에서 물을 뿌려주시고.
A lot of people go to the river, and it's not a real river actually.
They're dipping in the water. Wow.
I'm actually glad I got hosed down by a firefighter hose in the river. That looks so disgusting.
나도 깜짝 놀랐어. 강이 토마토 색깔로 변해가지고.
After the police station, we knew our bus is gone.
What happened? Show me some drama.
The locker people left, so we don't have our stuff. And I'm just lucky we have enough money to buy plane tickets back to Valencia.
Luckily, there were still some festival organizers, so we arranged it where we were able to pick up our stuff in Valencia the next morning.
Thank you. Yeah,
thank you so much. Well, we got our stuff back. I checked, everything is in there, even Chloe's iPhone case, which is useless now.
Yeah, so then we went back to Valencia that day on the train.
What a hell of a day. I would have been here shirtless if Ted didn't bring two t-shirts. It is all the money we have left.
Go buy us some food and drink because we got.
Where are you going?
We got left. Oh, you guys are going tomorrow. I'm gonna take a shower. Gross.
Bye.
그래도 그 순간에도 내가 핸드폰 잃어버렸잖아요. 꿈일 거야. 라고 생각을 진짜 실감이 하나도 안 나고 집에 도착하고 나서 실감이 나더라고요. 왜냐면 사진을 보고 싶고 내가 찍었는 비디오도 보고 싶고 이제 허탈함, 짜증남, 폭발, 망감이 교차한다라고 해야죠. 호스부, 짜증나.
이거 너무 유용해. 구이도시 써야 돼. Oh my goodness, it was like salsa coming out of my ears. It was so gross. It literally looked like enough salsa to like for one chip.
구멍 안에 진짜 토마토 찍거든요.
Check every hole.
Yeah, check all your holes, even the ear holes.
아 맞아. 제가 봤던 영상 중에서 그분이 피부병 걸려가지고 진짜 막 쉬야 약간 여기 갈 필요 없어라고 그랬던 것 같은데 저도 피부병에 걸렸습니다. 생각해보세요. 아 그분이 말한 내가 영상 통해서 이미 접했잖아요.
Your eyes, it gets into your eyes, and for one night. Like I woke up, it was like, oh, what's this gross stuff? And I had to like get it out of my eye. But our friend Ted, oh, I think he had pink eye for like 3 days. A big tip for people that want to go, get goggles, get eye protection, whatever it is, but don't get the cheap stuff that we got because we saw people with really good ones. I think that's the way to go.
큰 안경 쓰신 분들 너무 부럽더라고.
Yeah, and then that was the last day we were in Valencia. And the very next day, we left to Madrid. And there's only one video that we have in Madrid because a few days after La Tomatina, Chloe got COVID.
Yeah. 너무 아팠어. 잔에도 덜덜덜덜덜덜덜 기침을 하기 시작하고 며칠 지나니까 식은땀이 나고.
The testicles like drip, drip, and it started going across, and then went corona.
테스트가 그렇게 빨리 나오는지 몰랐어.
The rest of our Madrid trip, we just stayed indoors. I wasn't showing any symptoms. I was negative. I was okay. Well, it's my job to take care of you. But a few days later, I was like, So our Madrid trip basically ended in us doing not much in Madrid. 근데 자기 우리 La Tomatina 경험 중에는 특이한 경험 하고 싶은데. 어떻게 생각해? 다시 가고 싶어? 가고 싶지. 이렇게 해서 휴대폰 없고 코로나도 생기고 아 답답했어.
라토마티나 다시 도전하고 싶어요. 왜냐면 좋았던 게 더 컸던 것 같아 나는. 라토마티나 축제 제일 처음에도 나 너무 행복했거든. 철저하게! 철저하게! 나 준비 확실하게 완전 빠샤빠샤! 핸드폰 안 가져와. 고프로 딱! 고프로! 이렇게 밴드 착용해가지고 그렇게 가고 싶어. 여행은 좋은 일도 생기겠지만 나쁜 일도 간혹 생길 수 있다라고 생각하기 때문에 이거는 잠깐의 해프닝이라고 생각하고 우리 여행은 계속 쭉! 이게 우리의 스페인의 여행 스토리고요. 이제 독일에 가서 제가 코로나 걸려서 많은 분들이 걱정해 주셨는데 저 너무 튼튼하고 괜찮습니다. 걱정해 주셔서 감사합니다.
Thank you for all the well wishes. Chloe and I are a lot better now.
저희 영상이 좋으셨다면 좋아요, 구독 부탁드립니다. 안녕.
We'll see you at Oktoberfest.